Well, everybody's always asking how many amps does a Taurus fan pull when it starts and when it's running. So I'm using a 100 amp gauge here with a 100 amp shunt on it. And let me go ahead and start here. I'm going to use the AC turn on wire, which I don't have hooked up. So here we go. Now the initial spike, it's hard to read, but you can see it settles down to over 60, and then it comes back down to 30 when it's actually running. I'll do one more time. So there you have it. Single speed Taurus fan from a 3.8 liter pulls just over 30 amps when running.